If I'm cleaning the stage,
he's gonna work you out. We gonna figure it out.
Look, so where the actual table at or the section? Like, if this the stage.
And you facing the stage?
No, I'm standing on stage looking
at the section right there. Like, right to before the left. You go up to the
big one. Oh, where the booths and shit.
Yeah, but
yeah.
Long bitch.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that long
bitch. I got all that shit.
Cool. That's the best
spot.
I already told you, man.
I know. Yeah, I told you.
So we got all that shit.
Man. Last time I was up, man,
I didn't take this one. That's the
cold. No, he's straight with it. No, I'm jumping. He's straight with it.
You see that body he got, man?
Yeah, man, the mirror, man, it's a movement. Las Vegas real shit.
Birthday bash.
Huh?
Yep.
You know what I'm talking about?
Get it.
Don't play with it.
Stay with it.
Stay with it. We have a good time tonight, you know what I'm saying? On some real commentary. It's been a blessing, man. Thank God for everything that I've endured and came through. Still here another year. I appreciate it, man. Be physical. Team Cool Bars, the mirror. That's what we do. Las Vegas, natives.
Yeah.
Yeah. Blue Martini. Back at your dynamite. Kaboom. Where's the mayor?
The mayor.
Huh?
In the building. Read what it said, not what it reads.
Huh? Yes, all good.
Blue Martini, see what it do?
Turn it out.
What's up?
The mayor.
Oh, I like
that's
this.
Right. That's right. That's who you should be filming. That's supermodel right there. Sabrina.
Where?
Come on, right.
Where are you going?
Let's come with us, baby.
Okay, one drink. Yeah.
Was that Manchester?
This is one of my childhood friends. mentoring me a little bit back in the day. He gave me some coolness. Glad he came to celebrate with us here. Coolberg is in the house. Y'all, his man turned at 40 looking good. Over there mentoring kids and doing all kind of stuff at UNLV, y'all. Thanks again, brother, for your friendship over the years. I really appreciate it, man. Appreciate it, man. We got birthdays. We got, of course, as y'all know, Miss Alexandria is celebrating her birthday. She turned 22. She turned 22. I know. I'm sure you've been looking.
Hey! Come back season.